I told them I saw Arkansas Road Q, they usually don't believe me, so I would feel a little odd up here talking about like all this stuff about Route Q and not show you that I can do it. So I'm gonna finish this up real quick. This comes with all of them. That's what it looks like. gives you a detailed description on how to solve it. And when I got mine, I did not like that because, one, I did not like to read. So what I did was I went to the best possible place, YouTube. And it gives you many videos. You can choose whatever you want, and you'll probably solve it the way most other people solve it. Another one is you have to be smart to solve it. You do not have to be smart to solve it at all. If you want to solve it just based like on intelligence, yes, you have to be smart. But like most people just know how to solve it from looking up videos on how to solve it. Another thing is like they think math's involved. It is, but you don't have to know math or be good at it to solve it. Another thing I get is people don't order get them. You can buy them at Walmart. I never thought this was difficult because Walmart is the only place I can think of to get it, and it's $7.48, which is a pretty reasonable price for a cube that's just plastic. So recap. It was made by a Hungarian professor, Erno Rubik, and the secret of it is just algorithms, and the benefits are that you saw the root scoop and that it improves your brain. And there's a few common misconceptions about like why people don't solve them, like about how it's impossible. So I want to leave you with one of my favorite quotes. It's by Erno Rubik, and it's "Our whole life is solving puzzles." And this is how I truly feel about the Rubik's Cube. Like, the Rubik's Cube is obviously what it is. It's a toy. But I think of it more than just a toy. It's a puzzle that, kind of connects to life. You're always solving problems, and the Rubik's Cube is one problem. If you learn how to solve it, it's never going to change. So.